Welcome back to Final Fantasy Erit. I'm Lance, and let me mute myself here so I'm not getting. Okay. But, yeah, we were playing Final Fantasy 3. We're just gonna jump right into it. Whoops, wrong app. And then I am going to jump right out just to make sure I'm hearing it. I see it. Let me try that again. Yep, I can hear it. Okay. Hold on, I gotta mute myself so I'm not getting. Infinite sound. Infinite sound. Okay. When we last left off, we were trying to grind our way down this tunnel and got like really deep and then died. It's the story of our life here. Of course, we didn't save any of our money. I have come here from Falgobard for further trading. Some monsters cave, divide, multiply when attacked by normal means. This is why I need to go over here, and I believe that's where I see the guy that gives me the cool sword. Black Musk. Maybe it was down. All right, where were we? This is the Thundara Rod. Maybe I should try Blizzara, see how it does in this dungeon. And she's going to do Thundara anyway. And we wanted to just, no, we wanted to jump with him. We went back and forth on it, but end of the day. By the way, I think my regular audio is way too quiet. I apologize for that. This should be a little bit better. For my regular audio, my sound. My game audio is way too loud. I know it's very important for you guys to listen to me. Right? I'm messing around with different microphones and so that's why. In fact, I'm gonna switch over and real quick and see how it sounds. See if I'm getting drowned out at all. If I can. This is me talking. Yeah, I think that's a lot louder. A lot better. Okay. This is the last crystal, so we gotta be close. Check to see how many hours I've got on the game so far. Uh oh. Got to heal him. It's not good. And they're doing a number on me. Oh, don't fight him. This might be a quick one. That one should die. Come on, die. Thank you. I'm gonna need you to get off the ground, Taran. Quit face planning. Using it up. Rails raise. Okay. Let's go get that sword. Dark Claws. pretty useless. Dark sword, not as useless. It seems my dark blade was too weak. But it must be a dead take the dark sword and I'll die. Kotetsu. Those 2D bones. Air knife was the weaker of the two. Attack is 200. Oh, that's awesome. I sort of want to go back and sleep in the inn, so to speak. Just since I went over there and tried to explore it, I don't know why. I have to do this level by level. But the ice did seem to work a little bit better. And I forgot to kill him. No, I held him. Just kill us big time. Thank you. Tarn was not sucking that bad before. I don't know what's going on. Another face plant. Oh, that's okay, we're here to grind. Now that we can sleep in the inn for free, which is nice. We have 4 actual beds. So, no more sleeping on the sleeping bag on the floor. Which is totally what I was doing before. Yeah, this is the best chair in the world. Love this chair. Stuff like log. Attack 110, which is better than both. Should I get it? Of course I should. I think in a second I get this even stronger sword though. Yeah, we'll get it. Best defense, good offense. Some more money. Kooboo. Kiwi. Kiwi bear. And let's go in for another grind. To grind, get the other sword, which I think is this. Nope, Bulbous Kiss. Because she loves me. We gotta figure out how to get to that treasure chest. Oh, great. Pack attack. Magic. does that first, which is nice. Man, they're really going for him. Can't believe how slow this is if you don't do the... Whew. I'm gonna do auto on this. Please do her magic again. Thank you. Get with the lance, or with the tarp. Dying. I'm just not doing so good. Which is why we do this grinding. There is a way to get to that treasure. That was lousy. And he's dead. Yeah, we have a really good work. We weren't getting work like this before. Suck. easy. Just got ourselves really worked. I'm trying to remember if there's any other place we can grind. We can grind out here. Not too bad. Job increases. Wonder if we should make his right hand a blade. Whatever makes a difference. Yes, it probably does. Way harder for some reason. Way harder. Ding. Getting good job increases though, we're making progress, we can stay alive. I swear there's a place in here and gets another sword quickly. Streamy, Mamo. I don't know. Dead. And we're getting orked again. Orked again. This is how grinding works. If we sleep on this bed, will it revive us? Probably not. Which is okay, I can just use raise then sleep. Try this. Sleeping again. How much money we got? Not enough. Forget to save. Like at level 67. Levels are so slow in coming. Just curious what job Mariel is gonna go for next. Oh, Evoker. But it's a long ways away. Same strategy. I wonder what rods I can buy. Physical attacks are what make them divide. Man, I'm gonna lose my Dragoon. Maybe I should put her on cure too. Sometimes you can cast it. Ouch. Ouch. Get rid of him before the dragoon comes down. Bullseye! I was gonna see how many times Mario can cast Cure 2. Or Cure on. Only 3. Or only 11. That doesn't seem very good to me. I can stick with it. See how far we can get. We can get a little bit further. We'd have to grind surely and slowly and surely. Better with that axe, but maybe he is. And it pops us off. That to the horse. the avatar looking horse. This wooden horse is in 6 or 8. Well, it must be some Greek thing, Greek legend thing. Level 40. Make it progress, sure. Slowly but surely. Fuck! It's not nice. Not nice at all. And that'll be a divide. And a pluck. And a double pluck. Level. I'm not gonna take the secrets. Teleports. I'm gonna push it. Of course we are. That's how we swing. That's how we roll. Push it, push it, push it. Up behind me, as situations, should be okay. Not nice. Yeah, we might be in trouble here. Good. It came down on the right one. Gotta grind, grind, grind on that grindstone. This is quite the grind, have to admit. How much gold do I have? 30,000. Something. Not that. Dragon lance would be nice too. Need some better rods. Chocobo. Oh, this is the It's like, what is this space for? I forgot it's for the fat chocobo. There's a gears moving down there. We should get our axe. Get our axe together. See what I did there? Look at that. 29 levels to go. And soon our guys are gonna be pushing level 40. Which is awesome too. For how much better she gets each level, it casting spells, especially cure spells. Oh, what happened? What was that? Oh, I didn't equip my other axe. I'm not doing so well so far. Against dividing enemies. What if we don't want to divide enemies? Oh, I didn't buy it. What am I thinking? I didn't have enough money. Kiwi Kiwi? You good, bud? Secret down here. Or here. Nope. There's right there though. Oh! Tranquilizer. Which is useless. I keep my eyes open. Yeah, that was that treasure chest I was trying to get to earlier. Spells seem to be getting stronger. Our cures, however, do not appear to be getting stronger to me, but sure they are. Ouch. Double axe. He doesn't have double axe, he keeps saying that he doesn't have double axe. Yet. Chop, Mario. Looked at dividing enemies. Secret treasure chest I was trying to figure out how to get to before. Is that a secret? Oh. That's alright, we're grinding. It's all good. Thank you. Three more. There we go, third level. Gloves, which are good. There's something else up here, though. We gotta get that other treasure. These are definitely getting. Necessarily getting harder, so might as well. Faster than Mario's gets stronger to me. Explore territory. Thank you. just go in circles. Oh. Shoot. Please ride this. Max is 50. It's probably 100. So this is no Final Fantasy 7. This guy have anything else to say? Nope. Same old, same old. Only 1900. I swear I think it was up. Dividing monsters, it means it's good against these guys, not against actually dividing monsters in half. This time. it's a dead end. Yep. Just want to make sure I can remember. I'm making a good time in this one. Got to switch his blades out. Where he gets another sword. Must be later on. Nice done. Pop this off, maybe. Should be Mario. Mario is the healer. Mario is the warrior. Oh! Heck, man. You gotta do that to my guys for, huh? Is that a crit or something? Is your cure stronger? Hey, yeah, it's roughly stronger. It looks like he goes up to about 20. us almost every time. Alright. Clearing this level. Nope, I'm going down. This is the one where you go in the circle. We've already done this one. Gotta dig deeper. Dig deeper, fight harder. Take that. It worked though. No. push it. Oh, we still got a lot. Let's push it. We got plenty of raises. Push it. It's not like they're getting harder. Soft. Push. Sweet. Let's get these guys out of here. Feeling it. Feeling it. Look at that. We gotta grind. I know there was someone in there. Someone someday watching this will be like, push, push, push. Yeah, I don't have enough to another spear. Really? Come on. Let's sell some stuff then. Like this. I can use that. our dark claws anymore. And now we got the money we need. Baby. Let's do it. Let's do it. We're gonna be almost level 80 with our black mage. Or we are going to be a level 80 with our black mage. We are going to be kicking butts and taking names. Preemptive strikes, that's what it's all about. Thousand, or almost 2,000 on the attack. I don't know why Cure is so weak. Look at that, 8,000 with the Dragoon. Exactly what I want to be. Sweet, sweet. because she just got level up. Just feels like weak sauce on her level ups. White mages. I mean, when did they get? Should look. Is it even worth having a white mage? Gotta be. Just doesn't seem like they level up very well, is all I'm saying. Get it fucking those hits though. Defense. The word I'm looking for. 8,000. We're doing well. Coach? That is powerhouse. It's the first time I've used magic. Doing good. Already at the bones, baby. Making good progress. Man, we're cruising. Yeah, we're doing alright. Let's go for it. We found it. The Fang of Earth. Dares break the eternal seal. A dark shadow attacks you. Of course it does. Little elfy fellow. Okay, let's back up here. Time for a little pull out all the stops. Some Firaga. How do you like them apples? Some Aeroraga. Thank you. Kuraga left. Let's do some Kuraga. We have to go back to Doga's manor. I can't wait to see Uni and Doga again. I'm teleporting out of here. Can't take any chances with that. Save the game before anything terrible happens. Level 40. Take a little nappy wappy, just in case. Slept like a log. See that cave again. Massive cave. Hey, we're free. Alright, I want to just figure out where Doga's house is. I think it's that one with the Moogles. I is the world's slowest airship.
Time for Uni and I to give you what we have prepared. Excalibur? Where are you guys? We can't see you. Step on the circle and make your way through the tunnels. We shall await you at the end. Another dungeon? Well, that's still a little savey-wavy. Secret caves with monsters. Strong. Not as strong as us, though.
Oh, it's our friend the dragon. Dragoon against the dragon. This might be where we have to call it a night. We don't get through here. We do get through here. It's me. This is where Tarn should have kept those axes. It's all good. Gill. So why are those rocks 3D? Strange choice in what they made 3D in this game and what they didn't. Weapons, not money. The flying cow. Don't kill the flying cow. I like the flying cow. Wide open spaces. Supposed to go to. Come on, Drago. Dang it. Dang it. Stagger, Rising Sun, White Musk. Stronger. Treasure room. Karn does now. That lust dagger. Nice peaceful music. Chocobo's Wrath. What about that Chocobo's Wrath? Bag, sack of something. Phoenix Tail. A treasure chest up in the other place. You're dead. Storm turns back at least 2,000, which is good. Just because we need to grind anyway. Okay. Cyclops. Fake painted eye on the chest. Why would they not want us to know? Because then I think they don't have depth perception or something. Gotta be catching up to Zach, it was ahead, but everyone really. Guess I'll catch up to Mariel first. Nothing. You fool. teleport. Don't come back down. Yeah, we do. Just don't go down there. Once he hits those upper levels, super OP, I betcha. Well, just the fact that he can equip everything already gives him advantages. Magic users are weak again. That's one thing I do think is interesting about this Final Fantasy is it collapses back and forth between magic being the strongest and not being the strongest. Mario gets a little stronger. Mariel doesn't have any little lights, so I'm telling you, those onion knights, man. Zara's here. She's got a lot of heal. Oof. That's not good. Hold on right there. that. That's crazy. Excuse me. Just getting over that sickness. You have come. We must now make the key to Eureka home once more. That's right. Put him up. What? No, but no, we can't. Listen to me very closely. In ancient times, there were no weapons too powerful for mankind to use. Those weapons were sealed in Eureka, but now the time has come. And the Eureka key needs the energy from Doga myself to be complete. Understand? No, you can't ask us to. Doga, we can't fight you. It must be done. Have it your way. If you do not defeat us, you will die. Good. Should these things work? barrage of all of us. Along with that garage.
Nice.
That's only one of them. I give us all our hit points and stuff back.
Toka, no. It's my turn now. Let's see what you're made of. Uni, don't make us do this. Be quiet. There's a time for talk, but this isn't one of them. Now, have at you. But don't worry, even if our bodies are lost, ourselves will still remain. Now take this.
Unicorn-ish?
Eureka!
It's made out of gold, I bet.
Toka! Spare yourselves the distress. Our souls will still remain, even if our bodies are lost. You must go forth and stop Zande. He's in the circus tower, whose entrance is guarded by four ancient statues. You must banish the darkness from this world. I know you can do it. I can see the light within you, each bright strong. The light of courage. The light of kindness. The light of affection. And this guy. It's my little joke. And the light of determination. Your hopes and desires all turn into light and give you strength to banish the darkness from this. This is the narrator. This world, warriors of light. Here, take this too. The circus key. It opens a sealed door you'll find inside the tower. We'll be watching over you. Please, you must save Zande. Obtain the circus key.
Uni.
Please tell me I still have a teleport spell left.
Yeah, I got lots of them left.
Oh, they healed us. Gave us all our magic back. That was nice of them. Cruising up there too, though. Alright, I'm gonna fly to the place. And then, high level spells. That's fine. Let's see, we don't need to get special energy really, but I guess we should, because it has like a floating area and all that jazz in it. This could be good. Don't have to fly back all the time. Can't reach it from this side, can't I? Slow and steady as she goes. Okay. That's the entrance. There's the statues. Is there any other place around? No. This is it. At 100 sooner than not. One down, two down, that's where we died last time. Three down, four down. Now we gotta get our airship again. Let's see if we can run it. Kiwi, kiwi! Kiwi, kiwi! Kiwi bug is shouting at me, he wants to go dead. Harpies. Nice. Fire support got stronger. The evil castle. That looks pretty cool, actually. Crystal Castle. Okay, that's where I'm gonna end it tonight. Tomorrow, I think we'll actually clear the game. In the next episode. Let's see how many hours I have. Oops. when he showers. And must cruise through the game then, but still. It's not very long, actually. But yeah, thanks for joining, and I will see you in the next episode.